Alright, so when we left off, we were trying to get to Cauldron Lake. We're gonna get in another power company truck. Keep going. Another Verizon billboard. Another roadblock. But this one I think we can get around. Yeah, see, there you go. All you have to do is go up the hill and go around. Okay. Oh, this one I can't go around. I'm not even going in the right direction. Okay, I see where I gotta go now. Through this gate. Here up the hill. Okay, good. What's here? There's something here. I saw something printed on the walls. I thought, at least. Okay. Yeah, alright. Thank God, some batteries. I needed those. A lot of equipment here. This is good. We needed some of this. This truck too. Okay, up the construction site. Past what appears to be a junkyard.
I had to get the container out of my way. There had to be a way to power up the container lift.
Let's see, how do we power up the container lift? If I climb up this ladder, will that do anything? Here we go. There we go. And yes, I will pick up the flare and the flashbang and the other flare gun. Thank you very much. Oh. Manuscript page. Nice.
Zane cut its heart out, but it didn't die. The thing that wore Barbara's face kept crooning sweet nothings sugar-laced with poison. He put on the suit, untied the monster from the chair. The thing in his arms thrashed weakly, but he held fast. He stepped outside, off the pier, and into the dark water, a sinking pinprick of light descending toward a bottom that never came.
Dang. Oh, God. Move, Alan. Bastard destroyed my truck. Oh, fucking enemy behind me. Are you kidding me? There. Golly. Well, one of the doors has been completely ripped off the truck, but I should still be able to drive it. That is, at least once this thing is lifted enough for me to go under it. Now, go, 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 don't stop. Alright. Keep your foot in it. Truck's not in great shape, but we can still drive it barely. I think we're almost there. I could be way off, but like, I feel like we're almost there, right?
When I told Barry my plan back in the well-lit room, I'd acted as if I knew what I was doing. I didn't. I was operating on the shifting logic of a dream. I had to fight my way to the lake through the horrors of the night. I had to flick an old battered light switch imbued with childhood magic. I had to write a happy ending to a horror story. I had to save my wife from the dark prison she was being held in.
Batteries and revolver ammo. How do I get out of here? I was told to fall in here. Oh, okay, I gotta push this out of the way. Alright, I see. Alright, Alan. You're good.
I will never give her to you.
Why am I in some sort of old western town? Oh boy. Oh god. Oh, I've been. Oh shoot. Okay.
The horrors of the night. I had to flick an old battered light switch imbued with childhood magic. I had to write a happy ending to a horror story. I had to save my wife from the dark prison she was being held in.
I will never give her to you.
Good lord.
Okay.
Flashbang again. Are you kidding me? How are you still alive? I flashbanged you like 3 times. There we go. Okay, they're all gone now. I think. I hope. Alright, what's this over here? It's another manuscript page. The dark place.
The dark place I found myself in was unlike anything I could ever have imagined. It wasn't solid. Flowed. It was conceptual and subjective. For someone else, an artist in another field, it would have been very different. I could sense the story of the manuscript all around me, the words and ideas floating in the air, poised to become real.
Let's go.
I could see Mirror Peak in the distance. That's where Cauldron Lake was.
All right. Crap, I think I'm stuck. Alright, release the brake. What are you waiting on? Go, baby, go. Come on, minecart. Whee! How exhilarating. I've seen turtles faster than this minecart. Oh. Okay. Well, there it goes. Light. Get to the light. Action shotgun's what I'm already using. Oh, but yeah, here I can get the ammo for it. Nice. Okay. Very good. Alright. This looks familiar. I know we haven't been here before, but like, I don't know. I feel like I've gone through that cart before. This one. Wait a minute, did I just go in a circle? Oh god, I did go in a circle. Crap. Yep. I went in a circle, alright. Supposed to do is get up here and then go this way. Oh god, not the birds again. Get back, you stupid birds. Well, this game has taught me two things. Be afraid of the dark, and hate birds. More the latter than the former, but still. No, I fell off the track. All right. Oh, wait, no, hold up. Are you kidding me? I gotta go all the way back through that? Okay. All right, I gotta go all the way back around the circle. Here, maybe I can take a shortcut. Or wait. No. Oh. Okay. That's where the... Alright. Oh, good lord. This game can be disorienting at times. Stupid birds. Can't even let me enjoy my coffee. How dare you. Uh-oh. Alright. God, the ooze is back. Birds are back. Stop harassing me, birds. Oh, what is that, like the kill 100 birds achievement? No. If it flies, it burns. Not a bird lover, are you? No, I'm not. I'm really not. Not right now, anyway. Get to the light, Alan. Alright. This is, starting to get a bit ridiculous. We do have an emergency supply box here. We'll pick up all this. Got all the revolver ammo I can hold. Okay. Really? I mean, I can't squeeze through that tiny little open. Okay, well, I'm not supposed to go that way anyway. I need to go this way. Okay. Good. This looks familiar. Whoa! Okay, here, start the generator. 2, 3, 4. Something up ahead. Oh, good lord. Well, we just got crap falling out of the sky now. When Chicken Little said that the sky was falling, I think he had just gotten back from a trip to Bright Springs. Flare. I have a flare gun. Why don't I just... They try to get up to me. I'm running out of shots. And batteries. One, two, three, four. Good. Okay. All right, we got ammo for everything again. Okay. All right, now, how do we get up the mountain? Okay, we go this way. Boat? Seriously? We got boats falling from the sky now. An even bigger boat. Nah, man, screw this. I'm getting up to the light. Alright. Hopefully in the next part we can actually get to Cauldron Lake.